Hello there. Today we are going to be picking up strangers from the streets that we think have strange addictions. Starting, we will probably find a bunch of weird creeps that have no identity in society at all.
It's time to find some people.
Oh, hello, sir. Would you like to be interviewed?
Come on.
Come on, sir.
Do you need a doctor?
Okay, sir. Okay.
Why? What are you doing for me?
Oh, okay. Just come inside, sir.
So the reason you came here is so I could find out your strange addiction. What is it?
Well, Yushi, you might think my strange addiction is like has to do with Spider-Man or Star Wars, but Yushi, I'm not addicted with him. I just really like him. Like, you know, it's really like, yeah, it's just amazing. But my strange addiction is smelling carpet. Do you mind if I can smell this carpet?
Okay. Oh gosh! Please get up! Please get up! That was really expensive. Please get off of this carpet! Please! Okay, I'm calling a doctor. Where's my phone? Here's my phone. Yes, I need a doctor.
Oh goodness! Are you a doctor?
Yes, I am.
Okay, here's my weird doctor though. Okay, come, please assist this. Sir. You know, it's really not good for you. They're like 40.
Okay, there's enough of that. We need to just get him on the couch.
Yeah, you're right. Now. <It's fine>.
Get off. Sir.
Sir.
Man, child.
Sir.
Sir.
Bad child.
Sir, I will destroy this glass.
I will break your Spider-Man.
I was sniffing my carpet.
You can't sniff this carpet, sir. This is the property of his. It's a violation.
But I love carpets.
You know what?
It gives me a tingling sensation inside.
That's called the ticks. Oh! It's your nose, and you could die from it, sir. See, you're already coughing.
I'm terribly sorry, sir. But you're diagnosed with Ebola.
What?
Yeah.
What's Ebola?
Well, okay, see, you're retarded. Help me, please, doctor. Sorry.
Okay.
Oh. Logan? What if you write it me today?
Hey, are you still recording? What the heck?
Please get up. This carpet is very expensive. Please, I'm calling a doctor. I gotta call a doctor. Hello? Yes, I need a doctor, like, right now. Like, right now. Yeah, well, that's fast. Sir, please come in. There's a child in or adult, I'm not sure. That needs your help.
What is she doing?
Okay, I am gonna put on